In this video, you will learn how to embed an Instagram feed on your website in a few simple steps. Hi, I'm Anna, and this is Social Media Success Stories by Walls.io, a series where we show you how to use social media and succeed at it. Do you have a beautiful Instagram feed and you want to show it to the world? Well, in this video, I will show you how to do exactly that in three simple steps. Step one, go to walls.io and set up your free account. After signing up, click on Create a Wall. Then choose the title and URL of your wall. Step 2. In Sources, click on the Instagram icon and connect your business Instagram account. Note that only business accounts can be linked to a wall. If you don't have an Instagram business account, check out this video to learn how to have a business profile. After this, all you have to do is click on Connect. This will redirect you to your Facebook account, where you will first choose the page connected to your Instagram account and give Walls.io permission to collect content from your account. Then add the name or URL of your account and choose if you want to collect content from a hashtag or your profile. Then click Add, and that's it. You connected your Instagram account to your wall. Then go to the Design tab and personalize your wall by choosing one of these themes. Fluid is Walls.io's default theme. This one has a grid that is constantly moving, hence the name. It allows the tiles to expand according to the content of the post. The Bricks theme lets images with different sizes shine. This theme looks stunning on all displays, especially on a website. The Kiosk theme displays one post at a time and uses gorgeous 3D transformations, dynamically adapted background colors, and swift animations to make your content really shine. Step 3. On the main menu, click on Embed and Display. Here, you can review how your embed will look like, and once you're happy with it, copy your wall's code snippet and paste it into your website. And that's it. In a matter of minutes, you can embed an Instagram feed on your website. For you to have a better idea of how embedding an Instagram feed can really help your business, I will show you some examples of some brands that have successfully done it. Ferrari uses an Instagram feed on its website to present and promote their social media content. By embedding their Instagram feed, they create an interactive brand experience on their website. Ikea also uses an Instagram feed to inspire online shoppers. They embed an Instagram feed to display user-generated content posted by customers using the store's official hashtags. They have different feeds for different website sections and tailor the Instagram content to fit each of them. This way, users only see posts about products they're interested in based on the page they are viewing. You can also add a CTA button to products featured on your Instagram feed embed. Beyerdynamic uses these buttons in combination with user-generated Instagram posts to call attention to their products.
All right, so I hope you learned a thing or two from this video. Make sure to visit walls.io right after you finish watching this and embed your Instagram feed on your website right now. See you in the next video.